Yo, what's going on? It's your boy B Mo Banner, United Fanboys Wrestling. This is the Elimination Chamber pay-per-view, part two. Part one, we had four great matches. Three of those being championship matches. We got Chris Danger, the Cruiserweight Champion, going up against Nick Stewart right now. Later on in the night, we got the champion, Markel Dunlap, going up against Jay Awesome. And then we have the Elimination Chamber main event for the International Championship. Gorilla, Travis Reynolds, Dylan Sears, Mike Watts, Scotty Young, Brent Masters, man. So let's get it going.
Introducing the challenger from Cocoa Beach, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, Primetime Nick Stewart. Introducing the champion from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 185 pounds, he is the Undisputed Internet Cruiserweight Champion, Chris Danger.
Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities and will like never before. This is about being the best.
And Michael, with the championship on the line, you know these guys are gonna do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
And a final thought, there isn't a bigger prize in all of sports than the title that's on the line tonight.
Let's talk about the challenger for a moment. What, if anything, can he do to overthrow the current champion?
Talk about rising to the occasion. I tell you, the champ is going to have to be on point here tonight.
He's come a long way, and he stands on fate's doorstep, hoping he can walk through the door. We'll see if he can get it done here tonight. And there's the axe handle.
He's taking a lot of punishment. If it continues, it could eventually affect his vision.
Yeah, already seen stars. Clothesline.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
The champ's on the defensive now. But he's the champ for a reason. It's going to take a whole heck of a lot more to stop him here tonight.
Mago, we're going to see what this guy is made of.
I think a lot of people would agree with that assessment, John. For his sake, I hope there's a lot more left in the tank. Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be. Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count. Playing a wide range of offense here.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he gets out of the way. Looked like he wanted to rip his leg off on that move. That's it. He's out.
Finisher. This match might be over.
Okay, he stumbled a bit, but he's all right. Nothing big.
Cover here.
One, two.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt kicking right here.
And now it is show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
The other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, this isn't good. He's looking at it. Look at this. Shoulders are down.
Two. And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
Doing a number now.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Looks as though the champ has run out of gas. I think it's safe to say that this might be the beginning of the end for the champ.
From what I said, they both appear to be competing with the same amount of energy. This one can really go either way.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. He was able to reverse that.
Going to the top, high risk, nice move.
And a dangerous move. Wow, he's still down after that. Oh my gosh.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Every day.
He saw that one coming.
displaying a wide range of offense here. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Nice reversal there.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. Unleashing it for the second time now.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Stay down! Stay down! Not this!
He's looking at it again.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. Two!
And the shoulder's up. It's only two. My God, what's it gonna take?
I don't know. I can't believe this, Michael.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down? Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
The champ, just one step quicker.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt whooping.
And still, the Cruiserweight Champion, Chris Daniel. What a match. I'm pretty sure Nick Stewart won't be down too long. What a match, though. Chris Daniel, still the champion. Next, we got the Devil, the champion, Markel Dunlap, going up against Jay Awesome, the legend. All right.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall.
One fall.
And it is for the Internet World Heavyweight Championship.
We got the legend Jay Awesome coming out. Five-time UFBW champion. Tonight could be the sixth time that he gets that belt. It is very possible. This dude has been a benchmark. He has stayed on that line of greatness from the beginning until now. So he's going up against Markel Dunlap. Markel Dunlap has taken out Will Anthony. He's beaten him twice to win the title. But he's never faced Jay Awesome in a title match. So we getting ready to get into it. These are the only two guys that I can see in this match for this belt right now. Is the champion.
Here's
we got here? El Diablo, Markel Dunlap, the world champion. UFBW world champion, Markel Dunlap.
Introducing the challenger from Jersey City, New Jersey, weighing in at 270 pounds, Jay Awesome! Introducing the champion from Denton, Texas, weighing in at 206 pounds, he is the Internet World Heavyweight Champion!
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this.
Both men enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
These guys are gonna need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
And the party has officially begun.
Regardless, a title is up for grabs, and time will tell which one of these competitors has the strength and savvy to grab it.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely set the tone for the evening.
I like it.
Let's talk about the challenger briefly. Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
It's going to take a lot to take down the champion, but if anybody can do it, I think this is the one.
Come on, Michael. Many a challenger has come this far only to be humiliated by the champ.
And he delivers a vicious leg drop. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. Challenger starting to falter. As a number one contender, he comes into this match with a great deal of momentum.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
The champ's absorbing some offense here. He's a true champion. I suspect he has plenty of fight left in him.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
Finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two. Oh, he's not done fighting yet.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And that one hurt his hand.
Certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Watch it!
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
Two.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Get some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there. Look out! Oh, what's he gonna do to follow that up? Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Keep in mind, that is 10 tons of cold.
Incredible counter. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
The champ, sir, the champ may be on his last leg here. You have to wonder how much more punishment the champ can take.
And Michael, given how evenly fought this has been up until now, this might be a pivotal point in this match.
Well, he's already used his finisher twice. You have to wonder if he's going to go for it a third time.
Quickly into the cover with the title. I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Wait a minute. It's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
He's pulling out all the stops. Whoa. Check this out. He might have been down, but not. We've seen this before.
Look out, look out. This could be it. The challenger in some big trouble here. Looks to me like he just hit a wall. And he thinks he has it.
One, two.
What a kick out. Oh. He almost had him. What a,
match, man.
Oh, my goodness. How is this not over?
There's no keeping.
Markel's looking like the real deal, man. Is it, I don't know. Are we seeing arrogance and shit right now? Oh, man. That's it. That's it. I think Markel is taking out two legends. Three. There you go. Markel Dunlap is still the UFBW World Champion. What a match, Jay Awesome. Gonna go ahead and let this man get his celebration on, but ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the main event, the Elimination Chamber. Let's get into it. We starting off with Gorilla and Brent Masters in the ring.
Two competitors will start in this Elimination Chamber. Other combatants will be released from their pods throughout the duration of the match, and the last one left standing will be declared the winner.
Hell can't be much worse than being inside that steel monster.
Look at the monster that Triple H built, the circular stage that is home to the Elimination Chamber match.
And one thing for certain, fellas, the very future of the WWE is at stake here. We'll see who has the championship chops to get it done.
The human body can only absorb so much of that. Here's the back of the giant target on it. Hmm. His chest may be black and blue after this. And the clock hits zero. Here comes another.
Okay, everyone, we seem to be having a problem with the pods. I know that the athletes are not going to like this at all. Something's going to have to happen, but the show must go on. We got to continue to open the pods up as they come open. We're not going to start the match over, but I guarantee you, Commissioner Daigle is going to have something to say about that and what's going on with these pods. But still, enjoy your match. We're still going to have a great Elimination Chamber match. Once again, this is for the International Championship.
He executed that maneuver. Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. The champ counters, and you see the result.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything.
The challenger's taking on some offense. He knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Here's the deal with this guy. You can knock him around all you like, but he's just going to keep getting up and coming back at you.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight. This is great. Cody going to come with a title on the line.
Here we go. He's been eliminated. This reversal there.
He's on the defensive here. To be expected when you combine six of Cody, he may get the three count right there.
Going to be close. I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
A bad place to be for the challenger. He doesn't want to absorb much more punishment if he wants to win here.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure, it's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again if he gets an opportunity.
Well, I don't think at this point that we can count anyone out just yet. Let's just wait and see. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
My God, his body's been through hell in his ribs.
Hey, look at him sneak one in. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
And he reversed it.
Good move there. This match may end right here.
He's setting it up.
We know what this is.
Two.
Phoenix.
Quick pin. Hey, is this it?
It may be.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Uh-oh, big move coming. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. This might be it. Look at this.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go, but
this may very well be it. Just getting worn out. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
He's absolutely relentless here.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Whoa! Don't get up!
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. I don't think he was prepared for this type of attack here tonight.
We've seen this before.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And that title may change hands. Outside.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Hey, he's going for it again. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Outside of the ring here, there are so many different tools.
We got a cover. One, two. And he kicks out before the referee's three count.
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Crushing the spine with that shot to the top of the head.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Drag out brawl complete. complete with a big stop.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Wait a minute. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's going to be hurting for a while.
He saw that one coming. He anticipated that move perfectly.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He was able to reverse that.
Unleashing it for the second time now. There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot.
Whoa! Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Two. Believe it or not, the Elimination Chamber structure is made up of 2 miles of chain and takes an amazing 8 hours to build. And a thunderous crash.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
What a move. Finisher. This match might be over. He's really letting his opponent have it. Oh, man. Well, this might be the worst yet. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
This is such a painful...
Wait a minute! Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's in full-on attack mode now. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
I can't believe everything that's transpired.
What a match. What a match. Everybody's going for the pin. One, two, three. That's it. That is it. The Samoan Savior, Travis Reynolds, is your new UFBW International Champion. Commissioner Daigo is going to be pissed because he pretty much knows what he's going to have to do. We'll find out on Live or Turmoil this week. But if you guys watched the last Turmoil show we had, Brent Masters and Mike Watts, I'm sorry, Brent Masters and Scotty Young were the last two in the ring. They should have been the last two to come out in the pods. It was all in order. So, what do we do? Well, first thing we're going to do is congratulate this young man right here, Travis Reynolds. Travis Reynolds is at no fault here. He is your new international champion, but Daigo is going to have something to say about all of this. I hope you enjoyed the matches. I hope you enjoyed the Elimination Chamber. This is your boy, B-Mo Banner, United Fanboys Wrestling. We got it.
Join us tonight for that Elimination Chamber match. It was truly an epic encounter.